By the grace of God, we will carry on.